Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. Guys, today we're going to be talking about Klee and if she is a summon or skip. Well, Klee is an interesting character in my humble opinion. So we just have a few factors that I'm going to be telling you guys, or just a few points I'm going to tell you guys to consider if you want to summon or skip on her banner that's going to be coming out on the patch 1.6 update. So let's just talk about it real quick. First thing is first, look at your team. You think you need a pyro enabled DPS? If so, in all honesty, I genuinely believe that Klee is an excellent DPS because of her strong elemental skill as well as her elemental burst, although she can deal damage from multiple angles as well. So her charge attacks also is really powerful, so let's just talk about it more here. So that's the first thing, and I thought it would be valuable information to you all. If you do not have a pyro DPS and want one that will do more than enough work for you, don't look elsewhere. Klee is powerful without a doubt. Alright, secondly, we are going to be asking ourselves if you have any gems to guarantee Klee in the next upcoming banner. I say this and want you guys to take this with a grain of salt, because if you can't guarantee yourself a 50-50 shot or a 100% chance, there's no point in summoning on this banner unless you really want one of the 4 stars. And even getting one of the 4 stars isn't really guaranteed in any means, by any means. So I just want you guys to consider that. So if you're like me and you have spent every last gem on the youll banner, you might want to consider abstaining from summoning on this banner just for the sole reason that you don't have any gems. So you might want to consider saving up for whatever character you can at least get a 50-50 shot on, you know what I mean? Third point that we are going to go over is, does she synergize well with the team, or does she have to play solo mostly? I say Klee is easily input into any team that requires a pyro DPS. The reason I say this is because if you're trying to have a melt composition, then having Klee will easily melt with every hit. She's a catalyst user, so every hit she does will apply pyro. This is why she's going to melt with every hit. Because she is a catalyst user, this is making her outfitted for melt and vaporize with every hit. So yeah, in my opinion, she's really powerful. So if you pair her up with the likes of Rosaria or Xingqiu, she's going to be really strong against any foe. Fourth point I'm trying to get through is, do you as a Genshin Impact player enjoy her playstyle? This is so important. I say it every time I make some video like this. I say this because many people want to summon on characters based off of performance alone. This being a single player PvE game, having this mentality of using only meta characters, only characters that deal a lot of big numbers, is detrimental to the fun factor that you want to have playing a single player game such as Genshin Impact. So if you haven't tried Klee in the past, try her out when the trial is available. Also try out Klee in the story quest if you haven't done so already as well. So much better than just summoning blindfolded or just trying to play a character that just deals damage without actually enjoying their playstyle. I just wanted to point that out for you guys. The verdict. What do I think? Summon or skip on Klee? Well, I hope you guys found your answer after watching this video. In my opinion, I already have Klee as you see in the video, so I'm considering abstaining from this banner completely. I'm abstaining from summoning on her banner, so maybe I'll try summoning for the teased Ayaka or another future unit that may come. I say that because, as you guys know, I'll be doing a summoning on Kaza's banner on my second account and not on my main account. It's unfortunate that I can't have them all on my main account, but it is okay as long as I try the character out myself. Winning a 50-50, and that'd be pretty nice. But if I don't, I don't think I'll be too bothered by it. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, consider subscribing to my channel as well as liking the video. We're close to 350 subscribers. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys in the next video.